Hey everybody, I'm Schmerkadabur, and welcome back to Stardew Valley. I am just collecting my jellies and pickles for the day, and we're going to replace them with cranberries. Delicious. And let's check the telly for the weather tomorrow, clear and sunny. And the fortune teller says that the spirits are in good humor today, so that's nice. Might be a good day to take some geodes in, might do that. Let's go ahead and sell all these jellies. Pickled pumpkin, pickled porn, melon jelly. Okay, Caroline says, I'd like to buy a pumpkin from you. My daughter and I want to carve a jack-o'-lantern for the upcoming Spirits Eve Festival. Caroline, I can do that. I can definitely do that. So I need to bring Caroline a pumpkin. And I probably have one. Might be a gold star pumpkin, but it's a pumpkin nonetheless. And I'll be getting more pumpkins soon, so that's not a huge deal. All right. Do we have garbage in here? Any garbage? Doesn't look like it. But I'm going to pull out these geodes, because we're going to go to Clint's today and get that done. Let's put this coal away. And, yeah, let's get water in, I guess. Get started with the day nice and quickly. There you go, Durglis. There's your water. And let's get all this stuff watered. A lot of pumpkins up here, if I recall correctly, so those will be coming around pretty soon, and I'll be able to restock my pumpkin supply after that. Let's just finish watering these, and then we'll head down, do the crab pots as usual, water the plants, and then we will head to Klimt's to break open these geodes. Durglis, are you good today? He is good today. Let's check the mushroom cave here. No mushrooms, that is just fine. And head down and do our crab pots. Couple fish, couple trash. That's pretty normal for the crab pots. I'll take it. And let's go ahead and refill this since we're right here. And get started. Sploosh. All right. So as usual, we're splooshing away in the morning. Did I, like, miss a spot there or something? I may have. Some corn. That's good. Bam. And bam. Okay, and let's see if I have anything else. I've got a little bit more corn, but it doesn't look like anything else has ripened yet for my my grabbing, as it were, my harvesting. There we go. Get these two as well, and then work our way down this way. Very nice. Here we go. Bam. Get these, and I'll just come up from the bottom here, although I am going to have to get more water. I might as well finish the very bottom row just to make sure that that gets done, and then I can go from the path for the rest of it. I'm not sure if we're going to get another harvest from these eggplants. I guess we probably should. Of course, I blew it, because I got distracted looking at what day it was. Looks like I will get more eggplants out of these. That's good. I should get one more harvest of cranberries. I'll definitely get at least one more harvest of grapes, maybe two. But yeah, these regrowing plants have really made me a lot of money this season. And I'm going to spend some of that money, maybe today, on a coop. Get myself a coop going. That would be really awesome. Get some chickens or ducks. Go in the coop, get some eggs, make some mayonnaise machines, and start getting these artisan animal goods going so I can start filling out the animal goods community center bundle. Because once I get that done, I'm in real good shape. Okay, there's three, and then we'll do three here. I missed this one, of course. Blew it. There we go. And I'm going to have to get more water in 1 second. Maybe one more? Nope. Alright, let's grab this corn. There we go. Corn has been collected. And let's fill up the watering can right here. Splooshy, splooshy. And finish up the watering, and then head over to Clint's to get these geodes processed, since the spirits are in a good mood today. Alright. Splashy, splash. Splashy splash, splashy splash, and splashy splash. Done. All right. Let's sell this corn that we harvested today. 4 regular corn, 2 silver, and let's hang on to the gold corn. Get this soggy newspaper going in our recycling machine. Put away the rest of the corn. Now, who was it that wanted the pumpkin? Emily's mom. I can't remember her name. And that's all right. I'm going to leave this driftwood in my inventory so I can just throw it in when we get back. And we'll just pop over this way. We will hop in the... Yeah, there it is. We'll hop in the mine cart and take that directly to Clint's house. So good. Oh my gosh, that saves so much time. Clint, how are you, my man? How would you like some sashimi? This is a fun gift. Thanks. You're welcome. Weather doesn't really matter to me. I typically stay near my shop year-round. Cool. Let's process these geodes, would ya? All right, start with the regular ones, see if we get anything good. 3 coal. Coal is always nice. Ooh, is that clay? Mudstone. I don't believe that I've found any of that before, so that's good. Got a thing there. I think I've already found one of those. All right, magma geodes. 5 stone. Boo. And another thing that I don't believe I have found, bixite. And omnigeode. Stone from an omnigeode? Weak. Okay, that's a new thing. Hematite. Another fire quartz. Something else new, celestine. And some clay. All right, good find there. Also, you know what, Clint? I would like to purchase from you some gold ore. 10 pieces of gold ore to make 2 gold bars, which I can turn into something awesome. All right, and let's hit the library and turn this stuff in. Hey, man, how's it going? What would you like that I have found? That thing, and this thing, and this thing. Okay, new reward, outstanding. All right, collect the reward, thank you. What do we have here? An obsidian vase, I'll take it. And let's talk to Penny and the kids. In fact, let's give them all some sashimi. You like sashimi, Penny? Thank you, this looks special. When I was a little girl, my father abandoned us because he said he felt trapped. We haven't seen him since. I'm sorry to make things uncomfortable for you. It's just that this time of year makes me think of it for some reason. Anyway, how's the farming life going? Miss Penny says I have to read this book before I can go play. Well, have some sashimi and read your book. You too, Jazz. I love presents, thank you. You are so welcome. Do you like my bow? All right, fantastic. A good start to the day. Giving gifts, turning stuff in, processing geodes, I love it. I just love it. All right, now, Emily's mom, Emily and Haley's mom, I believe, she's the one who wanted the pumpkin, so let's go gift that to her. It didn't appear in my thing. Sam, what is going on? Have some sashimi. Thanks, I really like this. Sam's trying to do a kickflip. I love that. Oh, we've got a cutscene. Fantastic. Is that Jody? No, that's not Jody. That's Emily. Emily is napping? She's sleeping? Okay. Oh, she's having some sort of crazy dream. Whoa! These, like, duck palm trees? Muiwa. Muiwa. What on earth is going on here? Whoa! I'm in your dreams, Emily! Why are you here? Whoa, rainbows shooting across the world. Oh my god, this is so trippy and awesome. I love it. I knew Emily was cool. She's just as into psychedelics as Schmer is. That reminded me of something. Even the tiniest, blandest, simplest light holds a wonderful secret. Now I know why you're here. It's a sign! you're kind of freaking me out. I just popped. Okay. So bizarre. Oh man, I love it. Is she gonna wake up now and have more cutscene? Yes, she is. Oh man, this music, like, kind of Eastern style music is cool. Schmer, there's something special about Schmer. Our destinies will intersect. Okay, Emily. That's cool and weird. Another beautiful fall day. Have some sashimi. This gift has a strong negative energy. I can't stand it. I am so sorry, Emily. I'm so sorry. It's a pity it'll soon be over. Alright, well, we know that Emily doesn't like sashimi now. We've got another cutscene! Whoa, with crazy music. There she is again. Ah, another beautiful day in Pelican Town. Look at the birds! Crazy, like, rainforest birds. She's gonna wave at them. Hey, birds! How you doing? Enjoy your migration, my friends. Okay. Another one. Oh, God, it crashed right into her window. Oh, no, you poor thing. She's gonna nurse it back to health. Your wing's broken. She's gonna rock it back and forth. Oh, you're a bit different than the others, aren't you? Just like me. Don't worry, I'll nurse you back to health, little one. Everything will be all right. Okay, that's cool. Awesome. Emily took the injured parrot into her home and bandaged the wing. He's all set up in her room, but as a token of respect, she didn't give the bird a name. Wow, Emily's a cool hippy-dippy lady. I like her. Okay, awesome. All right, nobody in here. We need to find Jody. It's Friday afternoon. Maybe let's check in Pierre's. Hey, Evelyn. Now, I know, Evelyn, that you hate sashimi. Is there anything that I could possibly give you? Could I not turn in that Celestine? George spends the whole day in front of that darn television set. I wish he'd go outside more. Some fresh air would do him good. Okay. Oh, let's check the board, too. Oh, shit. We missed Marnie's birthday yesterday. What a mistake. 8 frost jellies. Can't really do that. No time for the cave. Doc, how are you? This stuff can definitely be incorporated into a healthy diet. How about sashimi? Such a nice gift. Thank you. Abigail, you're into sashimi, I know. Okay, that's fine. Alright, she was hungry. We're all gonna hang out in the saloon this evening. I know, every Friday, Abigail. Every Friday. Pierre, what's up? Maybe a few of my seeds will spruce things up. Okay? Enjoy some sashimi. It's very kind of you. I like this. Alright, and what's up? Is there anything I could purchase from you that might help me out? Like, I could buy these saplings, and I'd like to have one of each. And I've got the money to do it right now, but it looks like he sells them year-round, so I'm not gonna worry about it. Good to see you, though, Pierre. I'm always happy to see you. Alright, we gotta find Jody to give her this pumpkin. Okay, maybe she's at Jojamart. I think that's probably a worthwhile place to check. And let's pop in here. Is there anything happening in here? No. I'm hoping to get a cutscene with Penny soon. Our friendship is doing pretty well, according to the fortune teller, so... Oh, right, and there she is, speaking of Penny. How are you, Penny? I'm gonna step back into the library again for 1 second just to make sure I can't donate this. Okay, I can't donate this Celestine. So I could potentially give it away as a gift. Maybe someone would like that. Maybe Clint would like it, perhaps. He likes minerals and such. All right, let's check in Jojamart and see if people are shopping. I could also give a gift to Pam. She's pretty much always in here. Pam, have some sashimi. You did good with this one, kid. Thanks. And Shane, do you like sashimi? There she is. This is great. Thanks. You're welcome, Shane. But he's hard at work, so he doesn't want to talk. That's fine. And Jody, food at Jojamart might not be the healthiest for my family, but with such low prices, you'd be crazy to shop anywhere else. Well, here's a pumpkin. Thank you. This makes my day really special. Okay. Maybe it wasn't Jody. Who else could it be? Oh, shit. It's the one with green hair. All right. Well, that's okay. I can pop home super fast and get the other pumpkin and give it to her. And she really liked the gift anyway, so that's good. All right. Back to the bus stop, Schmer. go, go, go. Get home and get a pumpkin. And we can also put some stuff away, which is good. We're just kind of shooting around town today. It's nice. All right, give me that. Put the driftwood in. Put the torches away. The rest of this stuff I can probably just sell. So let's sell the petrified slime, you say? Sure, let's sell it. Fire quartz, celestine, everything else we keep. I've got the coal to turn these gold ore into bars. Let's get that started. Put the rest of the coal away with the stone and the clay. Pop inside to grab our last pumpkin. It's a good thing we had an extra pumpkin laying around. There we go. And this obsidian vase can go like here. That's a nice spot for it. And we're good to go. Good to head back into town and find... Why can't I remember her name? Emily's mom. Emily and Haley's mom. Let's just pop straight into town. Ooh, look at this. There's a plum right there. Let's grab it. Come on, Schmer. Pick it up. There you go. A wild plum. And it's a gold one, too. Good find. Excellent. Let's make sure we don't accidentally give this pumpkin to somebody we don't want to... Oh, there's wiggly worms right there, too. Bam! And a couple pieces of copper ore. That's nice. All right. She's the one with green hair. We just have to find her. It's 5:40, so there's a chance she might be back at home. Let's just go check. Penny, bringing the kids back. Marnie, I am so sorry I forgot about your birthday. Have a plum. Thank you, this looks nice. All right, let's pop in here. There's Haley. I don't really have a gift for Haley. She probably doesn't like sashimi, so let's just talk to her. Is that a grass stain on your knee? It is, Haley, it is. But also shut up. Okay, and is this a... It's locked. A closet door. A secret locked closet door. Where does her mom sleep, dude? She's nowhere to be found. Alright, we're gonna pop down onto the beach and check for forage, and then we'll come back up and look for their mom to give this pumpkin to. Let's see. Any wiggly worms? No, I don't see any. And but there is some forage, so that's good. Let's grab this clam. And there's some coral, and good, a sea urchin as well, very nice. Anything else? Nothing else, no wiggly worms, so let's head back into town. It's now 7 o'clock. I would think that their mom would be home by now. Let's knock on Elliot's door. We can't go in. He may not be home. Oh, there is wiggly worms. Bam! It's another library book, hooray! Okay, good, that's all done, all good. Oh man, I am helping the library slash museum out so much. It's a good feeling. It feels nice. All right. Here we go. Back over here. And we'll just pop into this house. Where is your mother, Haley? Haley, would you maybe like, a clam? A clam. Thank you. I love presents. Okay, good. She didn't hate it, and that is what counts. If as long as they don't hate it, it's gonna increase my relationship. It's 8 o'clock already, and she is not home. Maybe she's at the Stardrop Saloon. Oh, there's Clint. Awesome. Okay. Check it out. They're dance. Oh my God, so many gifts that I could give people. Okay. Clint, have I given you sashimi? I have. How would you like some coral? A gift. Thanks. Okay. And Robin, sashimi? Okay, good. Demetrius, then. Thank you. It's a very interesting specimen. All right, let's chat. Demetrius is busy. Robin is busy. That's fine. Sam? Yes, Sebastian. Have some sashimi. I know you love it. I really love this. How did you know? I know because I'm a genius. Should I let Sam win for once? Nah. Abigail, what's up? How are you? And Sam? I'm not very good. All right, Abigail, have I... All right, cool. That's fine. Let's see. Clint! Depressing, huh? Handling salty fish all day makes me real thirsty. I've been working hard all week. I deserve a little relaxation on a Friday night. Okay. And, Marnie, what's up? Doesn't seem to notice that. Oh, she's chilling out with the mayor. Good evening, Schmer. Glad to see you relaxing at the saloon. it's good for you to take a break now and then. Your grandfather always worked himself too hard. I'll have an extra beer in his honor tonight. Aw, that's nice. Leah, what's up? Do you have a kitchen in your house? I do, and I made this sashimi in it. It's a really nice gift, thanks. Pam, how is it going? Oi, Gus, give me another pint of your strongest. And Gus, take some sashimi. No. Just take it, Gus. No. Take it, Gus. Take the sashimi. Oh, goodness, are you sure? I am, Gus. I am sure. Business has been really good tonight. I'm pleased. And Emily, I've already given you a gift, right? Yes. Okay. Emily, would you be able to tell me where the hell your mom is? Like, she's not up here. That's a nice little dining room area, though. That's cool. And must be Gus's bedroom there. Awesome. Okay, I've chatted with everybody. I haven't chatted with Shane, actually, because he was working. He's hard at work. He doesn't seem interested. It doesn't look like he's hard at work. It looks like he's drinking a beer by the fire, which is fine. If he doesn't want to talk to me, that's okay. All right, it's 10 o'clock. I'm going to pop into that house one more time and see if I can find... I can't remember her name. All right, it's locked. Relationships. Jody, Maru, Sam, Caroline. That's who it is that I need to find. But it's 10 o'clock, so I think it's time to head home. We had a good day chatting with everybody today, though. That's really nice. Let's see if Leah's home and wants to talk to us. No. All right. Leah's probably still at the bar since she's a little alcoholic. Oh, man, I feel bad about missing Marnie's birthday. Oh, well, can't, nothing to be done, so, and it's already like 11 o'clock, so let's just get home, let's put whatever we need to put, wow, we used a lot of sashimi today, let's put whatever we can in the selling bin, and then hit the sack, I guess, for the night, go to bed, 2 gold bars, now that's what I'm talking about. Okay, do I have more garbage in here? I do not, which is fine. So let's take this stuff. We'll sell the sea urchin and the coral. The wood will go in here, and the periwinkle can be turned into sashimi. And I'd like to see, what can I make as far as tools go? What do I need gold bars for? I could make another seed maker, which might not be a terrible plan. What do I need gold bars for? An oil maker. I could make oil. A worm bin. Okay, yeah, that's what I want. I want to make a worm bin. Let's do that tonight. So I need an iron bar. I need 25 pieces of wood. Good. And what else was it that I needed for the bait maker? Worm bin. Gold bar, iron bar, and... Oh, 25 hardwood, actually. So this wood can go back. Oh, man, I have so much hardwood. This is awesome. Okay, 25 hardwood and 50 fiber. This will hopefully make it so I don't have to buy bait anymore. All right, worm bin. You can go right here, I suppose. Yeah, good place for it. And what else do I want to make? I've made a worm bin, and what else needs gold? I have a charcoal kiln, so I don't need to worry about that. I guess another seed maker would be a good idea. I could make kegs. Oh shit, I should make kegs. Okay, so I need to start saving my oak resin. Alright, that's good to know. Do I have any oak resin? I do, I've got one. Awesome, let's make a keg. Iron bar, copper bar, and 30 wood. Iron bar, copper bar, and 30 wood. Okay, get a keg going. Excellent, and this will go inside. And I think I'll just save that other gold bar. I could probably use the gold bar to make like a good sprinkler or something. All right, let's put blackberry in the keg. Bam. Oh, yes, this is so good. All right, and let's use... these 2 silver spice berries to put in here. Excellent. And let's make 2 pieces of sashimi. And we'll put the copper away down in here. copper, and we will sell these jellies, and then we will go to bed. All right, excellent. I am going to take one more quick look at my crafting screen here to look at sprinklers. A gold bar, an iron bar, and refined quartz will get me another quality sprinkler, and I think I'd like that. So, iron bar, refined quartz, quality sprinkler, very good. Very, very good. And I'm going to put this sprinkler away for now. I don't need it at the moment. Let's just go to bed and be happy with our progress today. I'm very happy with my progress today. All right, go to sleep for the night. Anything happening at night? Is Schmer going to have a crazy dream too, just like Emily? Wow, pickled pumpkin, my goodness, 966G, and the melon jelly too, awesome. All right, okay, big money. I made a lot of money back from buying that gold. I may go buy more, actually. Yeah, I think that might be a good plan. I can get a whole bunch of sprinklers going so I can automate for the spring. That would be really nice, actually. That would be super nice. Okay. Morning has come, and let's see what the television says. Forecast for tomorrow, cloudy with gust of winds. Fortune teller says the spirits are in good humor today. Good humor is always nice, although we do not have any... Oh, shoot. Okay. I need 3 pieces of bait, and I can collect this bait. Durglis, good morning. Here's your water. Let's splash some stuff down here. Bam. Bam. I blew it. Bam. Bam. And bam. And we will certainly, almost certainly at least, have mushrooms today. So I'll go check on those. Ooh, I got 4 pieces of bait from the bait machine? Okay, excellent. Extra bait. Extra bait, ladies and gentlemen. Who doesn't like that? All right. Ooh, lots of red mushrooms. Awesome. Okay, got those going. And let's pop straight down to our crab pots here. Look at this, 3 fish and only 1 piece of trash. I like that. Watering can, please. Slurp. And let's get going. Let's get started with our watering chores for the day. Here we go. Okay. All right. And there, and there, and here, and here, and here. Here, here. My grapes are ready, so I will be able to harvest those, which is, of course, always exciting. Oh, I think I missed that cranberry during the last harvest. I hope that doesn't affect it in the future. It probably will, unfortunately, but it is what it is. All right, sploosh, 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 sploosh. Let's collect these grapes. Bam. Very nice. And get these 3 as well. I blew it. Okay, should be able to finish this section. Excellent, I did. There we go. Grab those grapes and refill the watering can. All right. And then I can finish this side, get started on the other side, and be good to go for the day. Okay, most important thing today, I think, is finding Caroline to give her this pumpkin. Don't want to miss that opportunity. Missed opportunities are deadly in Stardew Valley, I feel like. You know, like, missing out on the pufferfish last summer has caused me all sorts of grief. And, like, I keep thinking as I play more and more, like, damn it, I can't wait for summer to come so I can get my damn pufferfish and get closer to being done with my fish requirements for the community center. Because I will not rest until the community center is complete, is ready and good to go for the whole town to enjoy. Because I like this town. The town is so friendly and kind. I feel like I may have missed that grape. There we go. There we go. Splooshies for the cranberries. You gotta love that. Okay. Here we go. Very nice. Okay, need water. I'm gonna grab these cranberries so I don't forget. There we go. And fill up the watering can, get done with the watering, and head into town and look for Caroline. All right. Water is full. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to put this bait into my fishing rod. Since it's extra bait, might as well. Here we go. Sploosh. And sploosh. And sploosh. And sploosh. Sploosh. Just three to go. One, two, and three. Watering is done for the day. Very good. Do I have any corn or anything ready? Is anything ready to be harvested? No. I'm just waiting for pumpkins at this point, honestly. Alright. Let's put our mushrooms away. I'm just gonna sell these cranberries. I'm gonna keep the gold grapes to make wine with, in the kegs, I think. Here we go. And I'd like to make more kegs, actually. I think that would be a great plan. Let's make more sashimi. And let's put this broken CD in the recycler. There we go. And ready to be on our way. Now, what does it take to make more kegs? Wood, copper bar, iron bar. Okay, so every time I get oak resin, I'm going to turn it into a keg. That's very important. Let's pop up here. No forage here, but I'm going to go ahead and chop these trees down in case there's any secret forage hiding behind them. We wouldn't want to miss out on secret forage. All right, and there is indeed secret forage behind this tree. I think there's a hazelnut sitting there. Yep. Awesome. All right, hazelnut collected, and we are ready to head into town. It's Saturday the 20th. We've got 8 days left in fall. Okay, hey kids, would you like more sashimi today? All right, Penny doesn't need it. Jazz does, however. And, no, not Penny. Not Penny! Vincent. There we go. Alright, kids, for me, wow, thanks. Sometimes I look for crawdads in the river. Don't tell Aunt Marnie, but I fed one to a cow once. Things changed a lot after Jojamart went up. It's been really bad for Pierre's shop. Mom loves Jojamart, though. Prices are cheap, so she can afford a lot more than she ever could at Pierre's. I mean, just tell her to come to my farm. Like, whatever produce she's looking for, I will happily give her, Penny. For reals. For reals. What's up, Shane? Alright, Shane did not need a gift. Oh, yes, he did. Why are you bothering me? I want to be alone. Okay, well then fucking get on your way so I can get into this goddamn door, Shane. Thank you. Alright. There she is, Caroline. No, that's Emily. Shit, dude. Alright, Emily, what's up, though? Keep your mind open and some interesting things might take root. Yeah, you're a new age lady, Emily. I get it. I get it. And that is cool. Like, I'm down with it. Okay, Shane doesn't want to be bothered. Evelyn, what's up? Are you friends with Alex? Sometimes he worries me sick. Okay, well, how would you like a hazelnut? How nice. Thank you, dear. You're welcome. You are so welcome, Evelyn. Okay. Is it anybody's... There she is! It's Caroline! Is it me, or does Abigail play too many video games? It's just you. It's just you. Have a pumpkin. Oh, goodness, are you sure? Maybe I'm a little old-fashioned. I could have sworn that she was the one that wanted a pumpkin. Oh, well. I need a sardine if it's not too inconvenient. Emily. That's worth a shot. We've got some time today, so we can go down to the ocean and figure it out. All right. Pierre, how is it going, my man? I am happy to buy whatever produce from the farm. All right, Pierre didn't need a gift. Yes, I do resell it for a profit, but that's the benefit of being an established shop owner. Okay, I don't need anything from you, Pierre. I just wanted to say hello. And we are going to eat some sashimi, I think, and head down to the beach and try to catch a sardine for Emily. Cool, cool, cool. Getting stuff done. Haven't talked to Linus for a few days. I should really go up and check on him, make sure he's okay. But for now, let's eat this and then go fishing. All right. Come on, come on. Here we go. Oh, look at this, bubbles. Bubbly waters for fish catching. Here we go. All right. That shot way past it, but that's okay. I'll just let this one simmer for a second. Some seaweed. That's cool. The bubbles disappeared. Damn it. That's a bummer. A real bummer, dude. But we still got a fish. Hopefully, it's a sardine. It's not going to be a perfect catch, unfortunately, there. But we got it nonetheless, and it's a sardine. Oh, perfect. So perfect. Okay. Any wiggly worms on the beach? Does not appear so on this side, at least. Let's check the other side for forage. Get out of here, seagull. No forage, no wiggly worms. All right, cool. So the beach is clear. I'm glad we came down here, though, because we caught the sardine we were looking for. Elliot is home, not home. Elliot, oh, he plays piano? Blank book. Interesting. Looks like Elliot's trying to grow a bonsai tree. It looks cool so far. It really does. It's a painting by Leah. Ah, okay. Elliot and Leah. I like it. All right. Hey, Willie, what's going on? What is going on, my friend? Fishing in a new spot. If the local fishing scene got a bit more lively, I might expand the shop's stock. Okay. Now I gotta find Emily. It's only 4 o'clock. There's a good chance that she'll be home, actually. Since she won't be at work yet. But she is not... Well, unless she's in her room. She might be in her room. Emily? Emily? Are you here? No, she is not here. So we've got to find her around town. We'll check... the Star Drop Saloon is actually open already. So we'll check in there, too. Leah, how are you? Decorations accentuate the feeling of the season. I think it's a worthwhile tradition. Have some sashimi. Okay, you don't want it. That's fine. Well, you probably do want it. You're just not allowed to accept it because of some sort of ethics rules. Pam, what's up? Would you do me a kindness and clean up my house? Have some sashimi. You did good with this one, kid. Thanks. Alex, I think you can find salmon in the river this time of year. Sashimi, there you go. This is cool, thanks. You're welcome. Okay, she said do me a favor and clean up my house. Can I actually do that? Is that a thing that I can actually do? No. Oh, I can totally walk in here. Marcy in the Underground Castle. Teacher's guidebook. Oh my god, Penny is the best, dude. Fairies, Junimos, and other fables. Penny is actually, like, teaching herself how to be a teacher so that she can teach those kids. That is absolutely amazing and awesome, and I love it. All right, let's check in the saloon. She is indeed at work. That's fantastic. Gus, would you like another sashimi? Oh, goodness, are you sure? I am. Here you go. Here's your sardine. Anyway, how's your day going? It's going really well, Emily. You know, I caught a sardine on my first try, which I was doing just for you, so enjoy. Enjoy. Okay, and we've got some excess energy. Let's talk to Marnie. Have you been to that strange tower west of my house? One time I heard this terrible otherworldly noise coming from there. I'd avoid that place if I were you. Sashimi? No. Okay. Huh, this is so good. Sam! Oh, and Demetrius, too. Demetrius, come have some sashimi. I can't get through this way. Son of a bitch. All right, let's just clear all this stuff out of the way. Sashimi is in hand. Ah, they're down here. Perfect. All right, Sebastian, enjoy. I really love this. How did you know? Sam? Okay, Sam's already gotten gifts. I think I was meaning to do something, but I forgot. Are you looking forward to the Halloween festival? It's probably my favorite. Of course it is, Sebastian. Of course it is. You're a goth. So it would be your favorite. All right. I think I want to spend the rest of the day catching some more fish because my sashimi stocks are running a little low. So let's catch a bunch of fish and turn them into sashimi. Come on, here we go. Get a bite. Broken CD, that's fine. 7:10 p.m. We've still got some time left in the day, which is good. I feel like the watering is getting done a little faster, but I don't know. It could just be that I've done it a whole bunch of times now, so it feels a little quicker. I want that treasure. Yes! Okay, good. That was close. That was close, but it's all gonna work out. Give me something good. Give me something winning in the treasure. We got a chub, but we also have some bait and a geode. Perfect. I like it. Fishing rod, Schmer. The scythe does you no good at this juncture. Alright. Bubblies! Come on, Schmer. Get a bite. Alright, we got a bite. It's an actual fish. Hopefully the bubbles will actually stick around long enough this time for us to get there. Come on. There we go. Fish is caught. It's a chub. And here we go. Okay. It looks like that counted because my splash was a little sparkly. Look at this. Another treasure and a perfect catch. Love that. Okay. What do we got? What do we got? A couple fire quartz. That's cool. Let's get the max cast. Should land right there. Awesome. We are going to exploit the shit out of this bubbly water, I'll tell you what. Come on. There we go, there we go. Awesome. All right, fish, you're mine. It's another chub, but again, treasure is more important. Amphibian fossil and a magma geode. Huge get, huge get. All right. Bites are coming fast and furious now because of the bubbly water. We're gonna be able to make a ton of sashimi. Got it. Oh man, that's a lot of treasure that we found so far, because the spirits must be happy today. Although I thought that it said they were neutral today. Not a huge deal. Getting treasure is what really counts. But also, exploiting this bubbly water is very important. Okay, this fish is going to be a perfect catch. I love that. Very nice. And the bubbles are gone, but boy, did we make a nice profit off of the bubbles. Very good, very good. I'd like to get my fishing up to level 10 so I can get whatever skill you get from that as well. That would be nice. Splooshy, splooshy. And I'd also... this is going to be great. I'm going to be able to get a lot of sashimi going, which is really cool. Which I need, frankly. But for now, I want to eat this green algae. Get a little bit of energy back and continue fishing. All right. Green algae and green algae. Very good. That'll give me, like, I don't know, probably four more casts, three or four more casts, which means three or four more fish, which means three or four more sashimi, which I am just throwing around town like candy. Everybody loves getting sashimi from Schmer, except for Evelyn and Emily. Everybody loves it. All right. Another fish. Very good. And once it hits 11 o'clock, we'll head back home. All right. Give me that fish. Yes. And give me some treasure, too. Give me more treasure, please. More, like, magma geodes would be really nice. Okay, another fish. Bam. Yes. Okay, another fish. Awesome. All righty. A perfect catch. Very easy. Good. And maybe two or three more casts and we'll be good to go. All right. Oh, a treasure. It's a treasure. And I wants it. Very nice. Okay. And we've got the fish. So we get the treasure. And it has in it two pieces of bait. Acceptable. Acceptable for giving up a perfect on the catch. And there we go. Got a bite. Yes. Yes, fishies. Come to me. Come to Schmer. All right. Another one, and maybe this one, and one or two more casts, and we'll be good to go. All right. At least I'm catching fish pretty much every time. Getting treasure a lot of the times as well. Let's make sure that we don't miss out on the fish. That's the most important part, because if we don't get the fish, we don't get the treasure. All right. But we got both fish and treasure and are super happy. Okay, more bait. And I'm starting to get exhausted, so this will be the last cast of the day. All right, and it's a fish. I love it. It's a fish that's going a little crazy, too. I like seeing that. I like seeing crazy fish. Here we go. It's a chub. All right, so good. So good. Any wiggly worms in this little area? No, doesn't look like it. All right, cool, cool, cool. It's 11 o'clock. We are on our way home. We're in real good shape. I'm going to go ahead and fill up the watering can. There we go. And head back home to put things away and get ready for tomorrow, which is going to also be great, just like every day in Stardew Valley. Every day is great. Okay, what do we have to put in here? We have sap and wood and fiber and a refined quartz. We do indeed have garbage, a broken CD to be put in here. In here, we have a geode, more geodes, and acorns. And then all these fish are going to get turned into sashimi. I'll just hang on to this bait for now, and the seaweed, and I'm going to sell the fire quartz. There you go. Fire quartz is good to go. And all the fish is going to get turned into sashimi. Very nice. All right, 22 pieces. It's 11:40 p.m. Quite late. Let's hit the hay and let's call it an episode of Stardew Valley, everybody. Thank you so much for watching. You know I appreciate it. If you enjoyed the video, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you later. I'll see you around. I will see you next time. I can't wait to play more Stardew Valley, and I can't wait to do it with you. Have a great day. Bye.